Team 8, your most accurate meteorologist using the most advanced radar, live Super Doppler HD, keeping you safe under an umbrella protection.
Hi, everyone, and welcome back. A steamer out there today. Temperatures climbing into the lower 90s. We're still at 92, factoring the high dew point of 76, and it feels like 105, 60% relative humidity. Southeast winds at 8, and the pressure lower at 29.80. Up in Boone right now, our closest SchoolNet site, the United Community School, just a few miles to the east of town. 91 degrees, heat index up there currently at 106. Look at this thin little line of thunderstorms developing along a warm front across northern Iowa from northern Kossuth County back through the Mason City area. Some scattered thunderstorms along that. Nothing severe yet. The potential we could have just a very short-lived severe thunderstorm warning or two this evening. You can see that same line on the temperature map. Notice 80s to the north, everything to the south, well into the 90s. Out to the west, Council Bluffs all the way up to 97 this afternoon. As you look at the satellite and radar, I've kind of annotated where the jet stream pattern is. Similar to last week, bulging up to the north and then working its way south. So everything to the south is where it's really heating up. To the north, a few clouds, thunderstorms, and temperatures generally running about 10 degrees cooler. And you can see that today, 80 in Bismarck, 96 North Platte, head down to Dodge City, 105 degrees this afternoon. With the warm front continuing to lift to the north tonight, we'll see some scattered thunderstorms moving north out of the state. And then during the day tomorrow, cold front starts to move in. It'll push through the day Wednesday afternoon into Thursday with some scattered thunderstorms. And then behind the front, we should see temperatures on Thursday dropping back down to the upper 80s to around 90 degrees and just a touch less humid. So for tonight, really not much in the way of thunderstorms going on as we head into Thursday with the front arriving. Could see some scattered activity starting as early as mid-afternoon and then kind of pushing through the state Wednesday night into early on Thursday. So we'll keep an eye on that for some thunderstorm chances. Tonight, just isolated activity, 76 degrees, so not much of a cool off. It will be muggy again due to the high dew point air in place over the state. 94 tomorrow. Heat index during the afternoon will run from about 105 up to 109, and south winds 10 to 15. First part of your extended forecast. Again, the rain chances kind of sporadic on through the week. We're going to drop temperatures down Thursday with that front, and then behind it, 88 on Friday. That won't last really very long, though. Look at Sunday, already back into the low 90s, and then mid-90s return early next week on Monday. Even Tuesday and Wednesday next week, still up around 90 degrees. So certainly no relief from summertime heat. Just kind of one of those things you have to get used to this time of year.
Yeah, tell that to those guys tomorrow on the bike.
They've been preparing all year, so I'm sure they're handling it well.
We hope so. Yeah. Thanks, John.